Study of new lesson. Photosynthesis. All organisms are classified as autotrophs or heterotrophs based on the method which they get food. For instance, green plants are examples of heterotrophs which depend on other organisms for their food. Autotrophs synthesize food on their own. Heterotrophs depend on other organisms for their food. Plants are also known as autotrophs because they synthesize their own food. Or a process called photosynthesis. Photosynthesis occurs in three stages. Trapping energy from the sunlight, using the energy to make ATF and to form a compound called NADPH. Icing the nearly synthesizing ATF and NADPH to provide the energy needed to synthesizing organic molecules like glucose form from carbon dioxide and water. Factors involved in photosynthesis like energy, carbon dioxide, oxygen, water, drag the items from the button to the slots on the right. ATF are biochemical compounds that release energy breaking down. Carotenoids are growth of yellow and red pigments present in plants and animals. Cellulose are polysaccharides, sugar that is used in building cells. Glucose are monosaccharides, sugar that is acid for energy. Heterotrophs, an organism that is dependent on other organisms for food. Starch, a complex carbohydrate that is stored in seed and other plant parts. Homework, ready for photosynthesis.